You don't have to tell me. I know it's been a long, long, long time, and I usually don't do rambling videos, but this one is going to be a rambling video so that we can talk to one another, ask each other how we've been, catch up with one another, and just, you know, be besties and talk. So let's just get straight into the video.
Stupid old reason, but it was hard for me to get back in front of the camera, so I had
prescribed some antidepressants. This is my third day on it. The day that I'm posting it is going to be my third day on it, right? So the first day, I literally am, I'm a morning person-ish. So like I wake up and I'm like the annoying sibling. I wake up and I'll be like, good morning, everyone. Like knock on everybody's door, just be super loud. I went to sleep at 2 o'clock the first day that I took it, 2 p.m., 2 a.m., excuse me. And I woke up at 3 o'clock. I had literally more than 12 hours of sleep. It was insane. My mom was in the kitchen. And I usually, like, first thing in the morning, I get up, I go to her room, I give her a hug, just cling on to her for a little bit. I looked at her and I was like, yeah, I'm going to the bathroom. Not doing it, and I wasn't paying anyone. Everybody was like a friend of mine, and they said he would do whatever. minutes. I was like you're gonna pay off my rent. So I just, I literally quit recording, and literally the video stopped. And not only did it stop, but it erased everything I said while I was blending. Basically, I was saying that not only that took my time, but also making sure that the video was good for the A Quiet Place sponsorship. It took a lot of my time, a lot of my energy. I basically had to edit everything on my own because the editor wanted to be compensated, and he wanted to be compensated, I think, like $200 a minute, $150 a minute. And I was like, that's good, that's nice that you know that you want that, but I just don't got it like that. And he kind of was like, no, and I understood completely. So I had to edit everything on my own, and I was upset because it was just a lot that I just wanted that wasn't there, but whatever. I'm kind of upset, I forgot everything that I said, like, why did my phone do that, whatever. It was just a long, hard, like, time for me. But I'm good now. I feel like the meds are kind of being a little easier for me to handle. I'm good, by the way, you guys. I didn't take it because I was like, I didn't think he was going to prescribe antidepressants. I thought he was going to prescribe the sleeping pills and, like, anxiety meds, but I'll take it. Because I do suffer, you know, from depression. So, everything is just me getting back into my routine. So, thank you guys for bearing with me and everything. I appreciate you guys so much. I love you guys. Like, it means a lot to me that you guys are just, like, here waiting for overall. I'm fine. How are you guys? I just started watching Bleach. Bleach is good, but, like, I'm kind of getting tired of the arc that I'm in. I'm only, like, 40 episodes in, but, like, I feel like it's taking a little too long. What I want to see is kind of pissing me off. It's giving me Nico Robin. It's giving me Nico Robin trying to rescue Nico Robin in One Piece. It's taking way too long. But those who watch it know what I'm talking about. I also started watching 2 Year Eternity. That's been really good. I am continuing watching what's that show called? It's really good. I love it. It's called, I'm trying to remember the opening. Tokyo Revengers is so good. Have you guys watched that? On my weebs, on my channel. It's so good. You guys should watch it. So obviously I haven't been doing much besides getting my life together, watching some anime, and just being at home. But talk to me, what have you guys been doing? How's your family? How's your life? How's the pandemic? I started going back to the gym again. You guys know that June was the first month. June 11th was the first time that I went. And It's like the zoo outside. Sorry, I don't think I'm gonna edit that. It's like, get ready with me, y'all get the gist. But yeah, literally, June 11th was the first time I went to the gym, and I've been consistent. But then I stopped after I went to, you know, Buffalo, and didn't go to the gym for 2 weeks after that. But I'm trying to go back. I told myself, like, August, you gotta stop the foolery. Like, you gotta get into what you wanna get into. It's not even about losing weight, it's about being healthy. You know what I'm saying, guys? And I just wanna be healthy. So, y'all, have you guys been hitting the gym? I changed my phone case to this. It's a guy on a cigarette. He's, like, real emo, real, like, deep, and, like, you know, like, real in his feelings. And that's how I was feeling recently. This is a real personality, like, personality case, I feel. It says Charm, S-H-A-R-M. Got it from Case Divide, and I love it. Love it, 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 love it. Love it. Time to do my lip gloss. You know, somebody commented on one of my videos and was like, girl, can you do your lip gloss properly? And it's because I used to do it I just line it with this NYX matte NYX lingerie. I line my lips or whatever lining, whatever, and then I go up here and do it over here again, and then I just go in with some lip gloss. Like, I don't really put any color inside, but I think I will this time, just so that people notice it. If people notice it, they'll leave me alone. I want Pauline to be like, oh my god, girl, where is your lip gloss? And honestly, guys, sorry about the background noise. I would edit it out, but it's a GRWM. And I don't really care to, because I guess people watch GRWMs, right? People don't go to sleep to them. But because I want to be a little cute, I'm going to add a little something to the inside of my lip. So I was using Makeup Forever, and yo, I'm like, hold up now. I might have to go back to Makeup Forever for a little second because my makeup was amazing, I tell you. Amazing. We're gonna just chop down this brow a bit. Make it a little smaller. Same with this side. Away. Why am I laughing at that? I don't know. A little bit more, a little bit more. Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. Now we're gonna just blend that with your fingers. That's what I do with my fingers because is not stay in place. After 30 minutes, it's like, no, girl. I remember when I first put it on, even if I didn't brush it,